Chuck for the win. the best one so far.
Good.
They ran a 7:15. Thanks to everybody that threw in on the roll the dice. It's Mike Jones,
first round loser. He lost and went home with money.
$5.
There you go, man.
Over $200 for losing. Buddy. David over Matt.
Yay! Woo!
Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
Best reaction time, $150.
$027.
$027.
I think.
Second round.
Second round.
Nice.
Second round loser.
Nice.
Woohoo!
I won some money!
So they divided the money and
I get truly on the way home!
Finally!
Hey, that's why you come back next year.
Yeah, right?
See, now we're going to the finals.
Yeah, I got that deck that I got. Here we go, final round.
Into the finals.
In the water box. Anthony Hurd's gonna take on Aaron
Brown. David Ruiz.
Aaron over here on the right lane.
Jesse Harden. Bass Jesse against Boat Stroke.
You're sitting here right now with the rest of us.
What? You should have seen that and jinx people.
Hey, what lane is it?
What?
David, what lane are you taking? What lane are you picking?
Right lane.
Right lane?
Right lane.
Right lane.
Good luck, man. Good luck, man.
Oh! Wow, what a drag race! Alright, here we go.
That's all she wrote. I won the championship by 11 points. Behind me was Jesse. In third place, Mr. Mike Jones. I would like to take time to thank everybody that sponsored the class in one way or another, starting with Chico Performance Racing, CB Performance, Mr. Sean Moore, their Speed Shack, Gene Berg, Carcraft, Vintage Car, Gearworks, Lizard Motorsport, Big Build the Lab, Dino, No Budget Garage, DK Machine, Volks Gallery, Caddyshack, Chuck the Stud, and myself. So next year, we're going to have a couple new cars showing up. Hopefully, most of these cars come back next year. It should be fun. And see you guys next year.